tell you, I was like, oh shit, I don't think they made it here. And then I walked a guy, and then I went, oh crap, dude, if I walk another guy, I'm out of this game. And it's just in my head.
In that Tokyo?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Okay. Okay, you didn't throw a breaking ball for a strike.
First month of the season.
Yes, okay.
You know, I feel like nobody's got my back here. Now I know you.
You're fucking wrong.
I'm speaking to you.
Well, I'm speaking to you too. I think you're wrong because every motherfucking body is a Monday fan. They know what you in the mound tonight. The owner, the general manager, the fucking supervisor, the scouts, my wife, my kids, nobody want you in the night there. I would take you out of that fucking closing role a long time ago because they fucking all over my ass. People from there. I said, no, he is my closer. I'm the only one believing you.
I mean, to end this conversation or whatnot, for me, what do you want me to do?
You're going
to
be my closer.
Do you want me to go out there and shove it up their ass?
That's what we want. Or what do you think? You know,
no, I'm just saying. I just need to hear from you. I will do whatever you tell me.
You know why you're pitching us that? Because I believe in you. My coach and staff believe in you, and your teammate believe in you. That's the reason you're pitching. If you're not the ball closer, we're not going to win.
Gotcha.
Listen, I need you there. I want you there. We want you there. We're not going to win without you.
I'm not going to let you down.
All right, baby. We're not going to win without you.
I'm not going to let you down.
All right, well, you will be my guy today. That's it.
I'm not going to let you down. All right. That's all I got
to
say.
Well, you know what's funny? A lot of people think, including my parents, they imagine you just